What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'm going to be showing you some tips and tricks on how to even further update and speed up iOS 12. These tricks are really simple and easy to implement and they will not only improve basically iOS, they will also improve your battery life and they will make your phone faster and more reliable. So without further ado, let's jump into these tricks that will speed up your iOS 12. So the first thing that you can do to speed up iOS 12 is just to give your device a little reboot. So just hold down the power button and slide to power off and then just basically power your device back on. Another thing that you can do is delete apps that you don't use. So for example, just uninstall it. Okay, delete. And this will free up some space and your device will be running much smoother. Next, I would recommend that you turn off unnecessary features to fix iOS 12 being slow on your iPhone or iPad. So you can turn off some visual basically features to speed up the iOS 12. You can first off go into settings general and you then need to go into accessibility, go into reduce motion. And you can just turn that off. You can also then reduce transparency and you can switch it on. Actually, you also need to reduce motion and switch this on. Then you can also turn off background app refresh, which is what I always do, so background app refresh, and you can just turn this off and this will save you a lot of speed and it will make your device a lot faster. You can also disable location services for apps and services you don't need them for, so location privacy, and basically just disable for the apps that you don't need location services for. And you can also disable automatic updates and you can do that by going into settings. You have to go into iTunes and App Store and you just disable automatic updates here. Another thing that you need to do to speed up iOS 12 is to go into general software updates and make sure that you're on the latest version of iOS. Another thing that you can do is go into general, reset and reset all settings by just clicking here. And finally, you can always perform a full reset and erase all content, basically do a full restore of your device to speed up iOS. So hopefully guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely consider dropping it a like, share it with your friends who also upgraded to iOS 12 and want to make their phone even faster and better, and definitely consider subscribing if you're new. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.